Soon it got dusk, a grapey dusk, a purple dusk over tangerine groves and long melon fields. The sun, the color of pressed grapes, slashed with burgundy red. The fields, the color of love and Spanish mysteries. I stuck my head out of the window and took long, deep breaths of the fragrant air. It was the most beautiful of all moments.
I'm the guy who didn't marry pretty Pamela Brown. Educated, well-intentioned, good girl in our town. I wonder where I'd be today if she had loved me too. Probably be driving kids to school. I guess I'll their doors, sailed to foreign countries and walked upon their shores. I guess the guy she married was the best part of my life. Dug him 'cause he drove a pickup truck. And I guess I owe it all to Pamela Brown.
Idaho's Spud, as his CB handle would identify him, was only the second owner of this 1945 Peterbilt. He told me that the truck itself had done over 3 million miles, of which he had put on over 2 million, and that's without once going east of the Mississippi.
Yes, I owe.